สวัสดีค่ะ Cooking with Yuki today I'm going to show you stir fry sweet and sour with tofu Let me show you the ingredient okay, We got tomato tofu cucumber pepperPineapple, onion, sugar, chopped garlic, cooking oil, and we have ketchup, oyster sauce, soy sauce, water.Add some garlic. Your garlic turning brown. You add your tofu. Cucumber, pepper, Any bit of water.You can add your sugar. Soy When your vegetable almost cooked, you can add your tomato. The tomato we add the last minute. 1 minute after you everything mix together and you can turn your it's off and be done. Now you got your sweet and sour tofu. All cooked. Look very beautiful. And taste pretty good. Thank you for watching. I will see you for the next video. Thank you.